so I let the liquor rap. She lick me like a lollipop. She lick me like a lollipop.
Latinas, I got any Latin ladies out there, man, with my Latin ladies out there, Puerto Rican, my Dominicans, you know, I'm Dominican, so y'all Dominican callers right now, callers right now, you know, my friends to call out, yeah, the freaks from word of mouth, the Latinas, you know, say the white chicks, Morenitas, Morenas, whatever y'all think, callers right now, we two pretty boy dudes, holla, get on the serious side, ask a few questions if y'all mind, Nick Diddy, word of the mouth, everything cool.
Yeah, everything is cool, you know what I'm saying?
What year you started and how you started this hosting slash promoting?
And artists, don't forget that. And artists.
Slash artists.
Like 1995, I was about like 15 years old. Word was like 11 years old.
Okay.
Nah. How you was at that
time?
You were some young dudes, you know what I'm saying?
Man, 95, 11.
You were, yeah. We didn't even let Word in the booth. Like, he became one of the best DJs now from our crew.
He's the best.
So now I started back in 95, you know what I'm saying? Straight out of, we used to throw just parties in basements. You know what I mean? And then we started throwing parties. We went from basement parties to halls.
Getting our equipment jacked by the cops.
Yeah, the cops used to come and invade us every party. So the money we raised for the party, the cops used to come and take our equipment, so we had to go back and pay the cops to give us back the equipment.
Wow.
So we wasn't even making money because the cops was taking our shit.
Wow.
So that's how that started.
Yo.
My bad. And then it just went, you know, I don't know if you want to know how where I'm at now, but it just went from that, and then I just kept, I got a lucky, you know, I started in college, actually.
Okay,
and
that's
then I was
up.
Doing a radio station out there on Westbury, Long Island.
All right.
You know what I mean? And
shout
then
Westbury.
I came back to New York, and when I came back to New York, I landed a gig in Copacabana.
Okay, that's what's
so
up.
So my first major hosting gig was in Copacabana. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, you're in the Copacabana, we're talking, you know, 6,000-7,000 people. So that was my big break right there, you know what I mean?
Craziest thing you saw in the years of you at Copacabana.
Wasn't at Copa. Well, it was the Puerto Rican Day Parade after party.
Okay.
It was like, I don't know how many people was there that day.
Okay.
But that was not the craziest thing I've seen. The craziest party I've been to was at Jet Set Cafe in the Bronx, which was our home. We used to call it Sucio Gridlock Night over there.
Okay.
And each and every, I could tell you about, and this is not a lie, you can go to Gridlock Productions right now to see the pictures, because they're still there.
Damn.
Or you go to SucioEntertainment.net to see the pictures. I say about, I had at least 22 girls on stage, butt ass.
Wow.
So that was, and I'm hosting, doing my job. I wasn't telling them to take nothing off. I was just doing what I do. I turned around behind me. You see it in the picture, and it's just everybody just wilding. That was one, and to this day, it has never been another night like
that's
that.
That's what's up. That sound like a Friday night at Tropical, too. Yo, that was,
I'm telling you, it was the craziest thing, man. It was the craziest thing.
Wow.
That was one of the wildest things that happened at me as a host.
That's what I know. Like, when you first started DJing, was you doing vinyl, or was you doing cassettes, or CDs?
I was doing Napster with Windows Media Player.
Whoa. Okay. He was digital before the
sunrise.
I ain't mad at that at all, baby. I ain't mad at that. That's what's up. So now, what you working with right now?
I work with Strictly Vinyl.
That's what's up. You deal with the Serato or not?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Serato's in full effect all over,
all
man.
All day, man.
I mean,
it's taking over.
I mean, definitely is. I mean, right now, the ladies want to know what's your age, because you're looking real young, and we do have a lot of 18-year-olds looking for you.
How old are you?
15. Woo!
No, I'm not. I'm 22.
Okay. Hey, he's still young, ladies. He's still young. Blessed indeed.
The whole Washington Heights and Boogie Down Bronx.
That's what's up.
We're going to have the biggest party ever thrown, man.
I think so.
I guarantee, or everybody get their money back at the end of the day.
Whoa, that's
I'm saying, I don't care. At the end of the night, everybody get their money back. This is the biggest event. If y'all ever seen me host and perform in New York City, y'all know what I'm about. If y'all ever seen Word of Mouth DJ, y'all know what I'm about. And if y'all ever seen us together, y'all know it's a problem. And I heard E Nice and Killer is the problem up here. So this is guaranteed a big event, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Madison Square Garden type feeling.
Yes.
in New Jersey, and we did it in Jersey first. We should have done it in New York, but y'all took it with that. Y'all did it first up here. We're gonna take the same party doing back in the city, yes, right after this.
Look out for part two.
You know what I'm saying?
Same night.
And it is what it is.